Four people have been stabbed at Louisiana Tech University in what the school calls a random act of violence. The four victims, a graduate student and three non-students, had just left the campus recreation center when somebody attacked them. The alleged attacker is a student at the university and is in custody tonight. One of the victims right now in critical condition, two others stable.